The solutions for x are 3 plus or minus 4 root 3, all divided by 2. Great algebra work for getting that one correct. First, we want to isolate this square by adding 48 to both sides of our equation. So we'll keep the squared quantity on the left, and we'll have positive 48 on the right. Next, we take the square root of both sides and indicate the plus or minus root here. This square root undoes our square, so we're left with the quantity 2x minus 3. On the right, we still just have plus or minus root 48. We add 3 to both sides to isolate our 2x, and then we divide both sides by 2, this coefficient. When we divide both sides by 2, we're left with 1x on the left, and 3 plus or minus root 48 divided by 2 on the right. Next, we just simplify the square root of 48 to get this answer. Keep in mind, you could divide 2 into each of these terms. This would give us x equal to 3 halves plus or minus 2 root 3. If you list your answers like this, or if you list your answers like this, they're both correct.